Alright guys, so got a call here this morning for a gentleman that went ahead and got himself pretty stuck here. You can see him right there. What I'm going to actually do is I'm going to turn around here. I mean, you can see the guy who's blocking the whole entire road there. He's pretty stuck. I don't got the bird with me. So early this morning, I got woken up out of bed at like 4 o'clock in the morning, which is no biggie because it's only about an hour ahead of time that I was going to wake up anyways. I usually wake up around 5 o'clock to start my day, but today started a little early. Can't complain though, it's fishing time. Fishing guy here out of the ditch here. You can imagine it probably happens here often around here like this. Somewhere.
Not being a smart guy here.
have to come over here. Pick his. I'll end up here right here. Rotate back onto the ground there. I mean, how the hell did you get yourself that stuck? Morning.
Morning. What's going on?
This guy tried to make a turn here.
Did a pretty good job.
Yeah, he got himself pretty darn stuck, so. Oh, I guess there he is. That's me on the other side there. How'd you get right here?
Excuse me?
How'd you get right here? Johnny's?
Johnny's?
Yeah.
I'm picking up here.
You're picking up here?
Yeah.
Are you loaded already?
Yes.
How'd you get from back there?
Excuse me?
How did you get from back here? Did you drive back this way?
No. I'm leave, but when
yeah,
I...
Yeah, how did you get back there? Did you have to back in back here?
Or
did
yeah,
you...
Yeah, back.
Oh, you had to back in. Okay.
Okay?
Yeah, because, I mean, you're stuck, so... I mean, you're stuck pretty good.
You can call police or...
No, they just showed up.
She's coming, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I mean, you're blocking the whole road, so of course they're going to show up, right?
Okay.
Hi.
How are you doing today?
I just need a signature right there, please. Right
can now. I pay debit card?
You can pay however you want to pay. I don't care.
What happened?
Now, I'm coming, picking up, and then loaded. I'm late in night.
Alright, well, I mean, I'm gonna have to come. Probably like right here. Boom over. Swing it on. Alright, I'm gonna set up. I mean, I can't pull you forward because your landing gear is dug into the ground, right?
Uh huh.
So we need to get that landing gear up. So I'm gonna boom over and pick up the trailer. How much is in it?
20,000.
20,000?
28,000.
28,000 of what? What is it?
It's floor.
Floor?
Yeah, flower.
What is that?
Flower.
Oh, flowers.
Yes.
Flowers, gotcha. Okay. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna boom over and I'll pick you up and then I'll bring this back here onto the ground and then we'll have to worry about that next, right?
Picking up this trailer?
Yeah.
I need a hookup kit now.
Are you not hooked up?
I need a hookup?
No, you stay hooked up.
Okay.
You're not gonna go nowhere. So I'm just gonna pick it up and then I'm gonna bring it back onto the road and then we'll have to do the same thing with the front because your landing gear is stuck in the ground so I can't just pull on you, otherwise we're gonna rip that landing gear apart.
Okay, I need to pull it away this side, right?
That's fine, yep. It shouldn't take us too long here. Thank you. lines are pretty thin. Bird here, I gotta gonna grab my.
He's gonna grab two.
I'm gonna grab the two frame chains. Release your trailer brakes. Just the trailer. Yeah, the trailer only.
Set the brake. Set it. Pull it. No, set the brake. Pull the brake.
Trying to get a little bit of a pull on it here. See, there goes my alarm. Hey, baby. Okay, baby, I'm on a winch out. I know, it's really early, I know, babe, but I'm on a winch out, so maybe I'll be able to come home early. Yeah, maybe. I'll try to. I said, I'll try to. Okay. I know, baby, I know. Daddy's doing the job right now, though, okay? So I'll have to call you back. I got the police here on scene. As much as you want to FaceTime me. What's that?
Alright, baby, I'll see you in a little bit. I'll call you in a little bit, okay? Love you. Alright, babe, I gotta go. I love you. Love you, bye. I'm gonna just put some wood real quick. pushing up straight.
Okay, just a little bit more. Hair more. Stuff like this makes you appreciate the bird because it's like, if the bird was here, I would have already probably been done with this. Come on. Definitely gonna want to pull it closer to me now, that's for sure. Thank you.
You got your brakes set? Set your brakes. No, no, set them, pull them.
Doing a few moves, unfortunately. I'm just gonna move this thing out the way real quick. Where's my other one? Thank you.
be a green bunch.
Start it up.
Keep turning now. Turn this way, turn this way.
Come forward a little bit. Thank you.
this was the bird's idea. Keep the chains from pushing on his jacket so his jacket doesn't get closed in there anymore. What's that?
Almost, bro.
Give me a second. Let me write it up here. Okay. It's all on the computer, so as soon as I see the computer, I'll be able to tell you how much it is. What's that?
Spoken?
Yeah. You'll have to get a new glad hand, a bulk hand. Yeah, you'll still hold air, but it's broke from the thing, so. I'm gonna pull up real quick. I'm gonna pull up to the shoulder right here, real quick. Just pull up behind me, so we're not blocking the whole road. So.
Yeah, I follow.
What's that?
I follow.
Oh, I'm just gonna go. Where are you heading to? Which way are you going?
Minnesota.
Oh, okay. So you're gonna go south from here to 55. Or no, you're gonna go north. You can go 47 to 39, or what? Or 80?
What? 50?
No. Yeah. Where are you going? You're gonna go to Minnesota?
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, how are you gonna get there from here?
I've got to pick me up here.
Oh, you still got to pick up?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not even picked up?
Yeah, I'm still picking up.
Oh, you're still picking up?
Yeah, yeah. When I'm leaving, it's night. When I'm leaving, it's way more.
Uh-huh.
And...
Yeah, yeah. You left at 9?
Yeah.
Why'd you guys call us at 4?
No, I'm...
It took forever
to
call, huh?
I was calling, he's tolling. Tolling is coming, and when I'm sleeping, he's leaving, you know?
Oh, really?
He's not calling, yes. He's coming and see and leaving.
Who was it?
I don't know.
Huh. Alright, cool. I'm gonna just pull up real quick. I'm gonna just pull up right here along the side, so just pull right behind me.
Okay, alright.
I'm gonna just scrape up all these trunks real quick, just so we don't leave them in the road. Thanks for stopping. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Thank you. Hey, you too, you enjoy the rest of yours. I like the arm tattoo. All right, we'll get this taken care of real quick, then we'll be out of here. I'm just by myself. I don't have Bird here with me. If I did have Bird, it would have probably been twice as fast as he would have been able to grab the chains or guide me, back me up, so be it. So, regardless, nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Keep watching, because I want to make it big on YouTube here. And I never thought that I would even get 20,000 subscribers, and here all you guys are watching my content, and I think it's awesome. If you see me on the road, please come up to me and say hi. Introduce yourself, meet me. I had a guy named Al come up to me the other day, and it's just a pleasure meeting new people all the time. So, again, God bless. I hope everybody enjoys the rest of their day, as will I. Thank you. Thanks for watching.